some of the experiences that I've been able to enjoy due to receiving this scholarship are interaction with professionals in the field that I'm going into.
Without this scholarship, I would have had to get a full-time job in addition to attending school. I wouldn't have been able to be involved in half of the extracurriculars that I do. I couldn't have done band or jazz band or anything because those are at night when I would have been working. And I wouldn't have had hardly any social life. I wouldn't have expanded my my knowledge of the world.
My favorite memory would have to be knowing that there, you know, that I would be able to return next year. You know, my family doesn't make, you know, millions of dollars or thousands of dollars, but knowing that the scholarship has allowed me to return to St. Mary's.
My favorite experience at St. Mary's would probably have to be one particular night that I remember walking with a fellow student, and we were just out cruising in Jan's field, and we were looking up at the stars and just talking about life. And that doesn't seem to have a direct tie-in to a scholarship, but the ability to come and to interact with other people who are caring about their education and are deeply searching for what their life is going to be, trying to train themselves in lives of ethical leadership, it's a valuable experience.
Hi, I just want to say thank you for all the wonderful gifts that you've given St. Mary's, me, Brian, and Michael here. If it weren't for the gifts you guys give, we wouldn't have such a great community and great people on campus here.
Yay! Thank you, Benefactors.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.